Which lucanthemum would you grow? Madonna or White Lion? Well, the answer is actually both. So let's give you the details of why you need Madonna and why you need White Lion. So Madonna is our traditional summer Shasta. It has a 14.5-hour day length requirement. It's got great uniformity and height compared to other seed lucanthemum on the market. It's an excellent alternative to vegetative varieties in that summer market, not requiring vernalization, and you reduce that risk of agrobacteria. There's a small percentage of flowers in Madonna that can come out with kind of a little frill pattern on the edge. That's about 15%. And in this, we have a reduced percentage compared to seed with the small plants coming up, that disuniformity that sometimes can be seen in seed perennials. You won't see that in Madonna. Why do you need White Lion? Well, remember, this is your first F1 from seed in lucanthemum that can ship early spring because it has a 10-hour critical day length. So with that 10-hour critical day length, you're always gonna hit that early spring market with an early turn. You have that same great performance of flowering, great for premium gallons. Look at this nice premium pot that you have here. Excellent seed quality and uniformity across the variety. And again, you can hit that early spring market with White Lion. Come in with Madonna for your summer sales, and you've got a 1-2 punch with Keef Seed Lucanthemum.